About 10 years ago, I can still remember how that website used to get me through. And so addictive like a drug, this nostalgia critic by the name of Doug, he'd remember it so we did not have to. Through joyful days and sleepless nights, his film reviews filled me with delight. Just one dose of pure bliss, a low budget catharsis. We all believed we'd found a friend, so we hopped aboard this growing trend. Was it real or just pretend? We asked as we say goodbye. So bye-bye to the nostalgic guy. You had a wealth of awesome talent, but you kissed them goodbye. And a throng of angry voices round the world scream out why, saying this'll be the day CA dies. This'll be the day CA dies. Did you watch reviews from Brad? And did you see porn that's really bad? Were some lady bones itty? When we wanted to know which art was on, we had Mars Girl, Joe, Rap Critic, and Todd, Linkara and Lupa in one potpourri. Oh, but deep within our computer screens, there was a hell brewing behind the scenes. Their boss, a nasty turd, firing staff without a word. And they all learned that Michonne's a schmuck when they did all that work and never saw a buck. The walkers didn't seem to give a fuck, and so they said goodbye. Yeah, they were singing bye-bye to the nostalgic guy. It's kinda sad to watch this once great channel merely scrape by. A business can't be run like you're in junior high. So now this'll be the day CA dies. This'll be the day CA dies. Now they were all one channel under God. Oh, did I say God? I meant Mike Michonne. Don't get them started on free roll. They made Holly work after surgery. Neglected actors on too boldly flee. But Rob just shrugged and said, oh well, plot holes. They said film 18 hours with no meal and never make fun of demo reel. We never compensate and don't Skype 15 minutes late. They changed the name of viewer request. Creators' visions of world press. It kept getting worse, but who'd have guessed? One day, they say goodbye. And they were singing bye-bye to the nostalgic guy. To write to boldly flee, there's not a chance you weren't high. And your head got so big you had to loosen your tie. So now this'll be the day CA dies. This'll be the day CA dies. Slender members, all that's left is embers. And time slots filled with Disney December. Last we checked, just two remain. The curtain closed on the play. We're sorry, CA, that you feel that way. But you defend a CEO, that's insane. You said they can't film in your sacred place. And their Patreon's a slap in the face. Mike rarely called them back and said don't hang with Screw Attack. You got screwed on your Indiegogo bit and didn't pay Mike J for the work he did. When the heat was on, Michonne just hit. That's why they said goodbye. Yeah, they were singing bye-bye to the
nostalgic guy. Your team covered up abuse without a bat of an eye. That's why your old crew arose to shout their war cry, saying this'll be the day CA dies. This'll be the day CA dies. Oh, so let's talk anniversaries and how they turn to miseries. No water on the hottest days. So come on, Doug, be fickle, Doug, be Kirk. Just sign this contract if you're hurt, and we'll give this scene a trial both ways. You said they're paid in exposure, so let it be, but don't expect to get a DVD. You wrote a joke that was obscene, an invitation of the scene. You accused Bayless of doing half-assed work and left the cast intensely irked. It seems to me you were a bit of a jerk. That's why they said goodbye. Bye-bye to the nostalgic guy. You said the crossovers would recoup costs in other lives. You had an awesome channel that went awry. So now this'll be the day CA dies. This'll be the day CA dies. That brings me now to my close. I could go on and on, I suppose. As the scene changes and fades to black, you could have heard their one behest, an apology, their sole request. But instead you took the low road and attacked. The allegations have been heard, but from your end not a single word. I think we all would want that. Hell, we'd even do a Skype chat. I didn't want it to come to this, and in the end, I'd be remiss if I didn't say there are things I'll miss. But now we say goodbye. We are singing bye-bye to the nostalgic guy. You had a wealth of awesome talent, but you kissed them goodbye. And a throng of angry voices round the world scream out why, saying this'll be the day CA dies. This'll be the day CA dies. We started singing bye-bye to the nostalgic guy. Drum machine, ton of awesome talent, but you kissed them goodbye. And a throng of angry voices round the world scream out why, saying this'll be the day CA dies.
Sorry about that, I was going to try and improv a Larry Guru line in there, and it didn't work out too well.